Okay. Let's re-grab this thing, I guess. We have one fight in here. Then skip through the cutscene with Sammy. Just inconsistent. But this move. Wasted time, energy, and I still miss the... Pietas again. Okay. I already did that, so I don't want to do it again. All because I forgot to save. You can really move quick with that skateboard. Repair this door. Heal and save again. Okay. Didn't go through that door, I don't think. Room's off limits. The room is for the one I love. You can't go inside. Okay. Let's go and take this. Fella's just like, she'll get over it. Okay. Let's do this, because I think equip that, and then we'll fight enemies. That was right on the line. See how this works on just these two. Did 11 damage to one? worked. Okay. What was in this chest before? Alright, let's fight this thing, then fight that chest. Is going to need to heal. No! It lagged on the menu, jeez. Okay, well, now I know how that works. What? Oh, it worked, okay. I feel like fighting that mimic right now. Okay, why didn't it let me do that before? Can't really do anything up there. Oh, wait. He's on the middle platform. There we go. Puzzles! Alright, what do you need? Shit. Is it time to go out already? Do me a favor. When my solo comes up, turn the volume down. We can pretend it was a technical error. I hate having to do these stupid shows. The bassist walked onto the stage. Okay, that room is done then. Okay, just that one door there. And this door, and then the love thing. Making sure there wasn't something. That's what I forgot to do. I didn't heal. See if this blanket's what she wanted. Come on. Okay, that's not what it was. Let's try taking the blanket to the bathtub. Really get around now with this. Okay, that actually worked. Actually, leave the room. Guitarist has walked on the stage. And what are we missing? Thank you. Let's see what they said again in here. Mom is having another upset. Sammy's trying to calm her down. Okay, I can't talk to either of them. So was that all there was for that door piece? I don't have what I need for. Okay, let's see if any of these mention anything about her. Stuff up here I missed? No. Okay. Well then, I guess the best we can do is guess on balloon Vela section. So, I took a little bit of damage there. Okay. Pet peeve is an out-of-tune piano. Okay, so that one's wrong. Yeah, I get it. Alright, we're gonna zone out and zone back in and see if that helps so we don't freeze up again. It's not that either. Okay. So it's gotta be baby faces. it getting fat? I feel like I'm just guessing now, and that's probably not the way it should be. And it froze up on me again. Okay, there's gotta be something else I can do other than that. Still missing three of them. Okay. Well, I did everything here. Literally, I feel like the only thing I can do is the balloon. But I don't know how. I feel like I'm stuck, not knowing what to do. Okay, so I won't let me use that exit. What if there's something I have to do with the lights off? Okay, yeah, you told me that. Maybe there was something left in that room? So now that doesn't do anything. I see if there's anything on these outer limits. No, there's just... I'm literally stuck. One, two, three, four, and then the heart. I've gotten that one over there. This one over here. We have the one past the balloon. And then the one with the drums, and I don't know how to get the one with the drums. Okay, now I got a different text from her. Okay, well then we're gonna go out there. That's so dumb. So you're trying to like Google stuff, anything to tell me what to do. Problem with new games, there's no like real walkthroughs. Cool. Well, what do you want to know? Biggest turn on? I never prepared for this question. Sucker for a man with a baby face. A Leo or a Hanson type. Okay, so baby face it is. Thank you. Speaking of, okay, he's got a group bracelet. God, he needs HP on level up pretty bad. Getting fat. You're really fat. Really clear that these enemies for the bartender, so might as well do that real quick. Are these 18? Mad about it.
This is for you.
Trick shot.
And I do it without time energy.
Huh. This is for you.
Alright, got that one down. Okay, Savari uses the blue word fear for us. Okay, so we need to have heal up, kill that one monster. Then we can go kiss the balloon, talk to the bartender. Go and save. Too bugged out on this dungeon. Had to restart twice. Okay. Defeat this monster now. This freaking music, dude. It's a lot of different. Good one to dodge on. Gotta take out the healer.
This is for you. Cheap man.
Nice.
Trick shot. Good shot! Ouch! Ow!
It's alright. Should kill him. Killed him. 8 EXP. Okay. Go see the bartender now. What do we get? Nerf killing tonic. That's probably what we need for the drummer. I know I just saved. I'm a compulsor saver after all these crashes. Or not crashes, but freezes. Okay, it's this one. Yes, I know you. I don't need to talk to him. Tune piano, baby faces, getting fat. Okay, you may kiss me. Good. What do you have to say, dude? Really upset about her performance. The scale is hard. Look, if you want me to play tonight, you'll have to find out the finger rings for the scale for me. Finger rings. Go find me a scale book or, I don't know, find a musician to ask, someone who plays keyboard. that the guy that's out here? Okay, I'm typing this out in chat. 2 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 2 3 1 2 3 4. And left hand is 3 2 1 4 3 2 1 3 2 1 4 3 2 1 2. Just in case it asks us to put it in. Found a pianist desk? Crap. Okay. Well, guess I have no choice. Got the pianist, and we've got the tonic to get the drummer. And there's just figuring out the singer. Go get the drummer. Found something? Bottoms up. This is nasty. I still feel nervous. Crap. Okay, I'm going to do this anyway. I can do this. Alright.